when you do these, you always make sure when you hack out, you come up a little bit so that these corners don't rot. And try and work in complete lines. There you are.